Never performed it live on stage. And it's pretty. And it's like the continuation of that song. It's called Por Amor. This song is from my album Angels and Demons. Worth It All. I wrote it one day because I was really bored and I like to travel. And I was like, come on, let's go somewhere. And then the next week I went to Vegas. So, yep, this is the song that came out of that. Hope you guys like it. It's on iTunes called Worth It All. Thank you. guys. It's like my next single. And it's like the first time I write this love song over a guy. And I'm just like, recording it was not easy, but it's actually, I think it's a really beautiful song. I may be biased. But I hope you guys enjoy it. It's called Stars. I will be having a Kickstarter to help complete the EP. It's just taking a little longer for them to approve it. And I hope you guys will get on my newsletter and then support our music. So thank you so much. It's called Stars. Matt produced a song with me. He's in the back over there. Matt Anthony, thank you so much. He also produced Adios for single. This next song is Angels and Demons. It was featured on Rock Band and a couple of stuff on television. That you wrote. Oh, his voice changed. Puberty people. We'll get back to you on that. Give me a hug. All right, we're gonna change stuff. He's gonna do his first single, Blame It on the Boogie, everybody. We'll be right back.
How's everybody doing tonight?
He's like yelling at me. I'm so sorry. You know what that is? He recorded the song and then his voice changed, people. Like he grew up.
You did a good job.
Thank you for your support, guys. Please give him a hand. That was my fault. I'm so sorry. I know I have it in here. Just give me 1 second. Please be patient. You know what, Ariel, talk to your fans. They're your fans now.
Your band is
good. How's everybody doing tonight? Oh my God.
God, you're lucky to be 13. Melissa threw you right onto the bus.
Nosotros no va bien. No quieres la noche, no quieres la playa, no quieres la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? No quieres la noche, no quieres la playa, no quieres la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? No busques más disculpas, no siento tus caricias, ya no eres la misma que yo amé. Te siento tan distinta, pues hay dentro de ti otra mujer. No quieres a la noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? No quieres a la noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? Ya no sé, ya no sé, ya no sé qué va a pasar. Ya no sé. Ya no sé, ya no sé qué voy a hacer. Ya no sé, ya no sé, ya no sé qué va a pasar. Ya no sé, ya no sé, ya no sé qué voy a hacer. No quieres la noche, no quieres la playa, no quieres la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? No quieres la noche, no quieres la playa, no quieres la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas?
Come on. How's everybody doing tonight? I hope everybody's having a great time.
No sé qué está pasando, que todo está al revés, pero ya no lucho, como ves. Ayer no te importaba, amar bajo la lluvia, hoy no te divierte, ya lo sé. No quieres a la noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia, será que no me amas. No quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? Noche,
come on.
Playa, lluvia, amas.
Woo!
Noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia, amas.
Woo!
No quieres a la noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? Empezando esa noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? Empezando esa noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas? Empezando esa noche, no quieres a la playa, no quieres a la lluvia. ¿Será que no me amas?
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much, guys, for your support. We have one last song. It's a brand new song. His parents are actually here. Over here. No, his mother. His mom, his brother, his aunt, the whole family's here. But I also have a family here too. My family from Voodoo Jungle. Yay! Bunch of crazy party animals. We did this gig this past week, and I don't know what was going on. I like did a conga line in the audience, barefoot, and there was beer, and I was like, that was a bad idea. But it was a lot of fun. Audience participation. Thank you. website, melissaotero.com, for that Kickstarter. We have new songs coming. And also, when I perform it, these guys over here, the Voodoo Jungle, have a good night. Have a drink or two. You know, it's New York.